Hey guys, welcome back to part 6 of our Super Mario Odyssey playthrough, where we just left off. We were just finishing up, well, not really done, but we were just leaving the Sand Kingdom, Toasted Arena. So we're gonna go to the Late Kingdom next. I decided I have to go ahead and check that out. And see what all the quests are. I learned how to do that last video. The lock lady. Yes. Okay. They're known for their fashion. Late Kingdom, Lake Lamode. Over the lake.
That's a mean.
My goodness. Okay, what am I even doing? This place is gorgeous. Ouch. Tell Lixie. Find a way up that wall, it seems. Okay. Swimming's not my strong suit, so I apologize in advance if it seems kind of suckish. Okay, so it sings on its own, it seems. Oh, I've done these in a while. Got him. Barely. But I got him. Taking notes. I didn't see that taking notes. For the water plaza, straight behind me. Huh? What on earth is that? Is that a zipper? It is. Air bubbles. Watch out for those spikes? Yeah, probably. There's no brainer. A This reminds me of Banjo-Kazooie. You know, it's a good Mario game, but the water levels are really good. Like, it's impressive to me so far. Come on, you're not Sonic. You're Banjo. What other game characters use air bubbles? Someone let me know. I might be missing a few. Those are the two main ones I know. Mario, you've never needed air until now, dude. Yo, get out of the way. Story background. Okay.
It's ready.
How on earth are you living here? Stolen. I'm just realizing now he's stolen a lot of different things. Troubling time, huh? I see. Alright, what do you have to sell to me?
ти ще чуєш? Крані кютал. Чарльз Педу.
Probably come back for those later.
Charles Pedro, really, Tata? Yes. Charles Pedro.
So all these ladies are pretty upset. I mean, they're like, you know, special, you know, treasure has been basically stolen from them. Let's get the bottom ones first. I don't know. Let's try something different here. Taking notes from the cliffside. Yep. Alright, where are those riddles?
Granny.
He's had lots of practice and experience over the years. Let's put it that way. Now, how do I get up there, though? Go up here.
Oh.
switches are back. That's pretty cool. Nearly dropped my controller. Wow. That was not as planned. Lucky the rest is here. Let's go ahead and check out this area. Fuzzies! I tried to ascend. Didn't go so well. So I think they're about 12 minutes, it seems. Okay, I just had another way to go about this level. Mario, aren't you terrified of this height? Because I know I would be. Done, I want to go back. Alright. I'll go back later. I feel like I missed a lot there. Let's do it.
Yeah, we'll kick him along. Rarvi, whoever took sin.
All right. We've got a painful baby.
Oh,
Wait, let me... Done yet? That was even easier than Harriet. What's this dude's name again? Tall, winky, dumb one. Whatever his name was. Did I already find this many in this world? Wow. I don't really feel like I did. Hold on, I could have gone up there. Oh. Yeah. That's not a good look for you guys. But running a short on time, so we're gonna try to finish one up real quick. That's how you get up here. Southwestern floating island. Guys, we're gonna go ahead and end the video here. If you guys like what you saw, let me know. Leave a comment down below. And as usual, I will see you guys. Whoops, not action guide. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you, and as always, have a good one.